It's first you hit the home, volume, and back keys. So this menu is similar to what was on the 10th gen. Then I found if you do back, volume, and forward, and this is the only two options. We have a USB mode. Interestingly, we can put it in ADB mode, which I'm assuming it's this port here. You can plug in and run developer commands. Or just regular. And this just, I don't know what any of these do.